There's our Bromley sawmill shop fabricated updraft wood gasification boiler. As you can see, there's no smoke coming out of the stack, burning pine scrap wood to heat our shop built PLC controlled firewood dry kiln. Inside we have an EFM coal stoker backup system, and as you can see, we're running about a 300, anywhere from 250 to 300 stack temp. Pretty efficient, 3 ton of refractory. It's a pretty big beast. Air comes up through the bottom,